This is a demonstration of the SmartDraft Polyline text command on the text panel of the SmartDraft ribbon. The Polyline text command creates text that follows along polyline and other multi-line objects, like splines, polylines both 2D and 3D, ellipses, circles, arcs. It also supports civil 3D objects like alignments, feature lines, and parcel segments. All of these objects can be used via X references as well. To start the command, select this icon from the text panel. It will prompt you to select the path. We'll start with the spline. This is text along a spline object. You'll notice that after you type in the value, it will show you the direction that the spline was actually drawn, and you can accept that as the direction that the text will be created, or answer yes to the reverse direction, and it will create the text in the opposite direction. You'll see that it also supports polylines. Again, it's going to ask you the direction. You can accept it along an ellipse, along a circle, and along an arc. If you needed to edit this text, you do not need to erase and recreate. You can use the text edit command, edit label, or just type ED or double click on text spline objects and say this is the new value. An also interesting thing about this is if you need to move it, it will reassociate itself and follow along the path from that new starting point that you selected. Please note that when it gets to the end of an object, it just goes off tangent from that piece. If you were to go before the beginning or the end, you'll notice that it doesn't reassociate, but gives you a prompt here saying the starting point of this object does not follow along the path chosen. But if I was to select again along the path, it reassociates itself. And again, if you go past the end, she says, I don't know where the path is. Also on objects like an ellipse and a circle, remember that they are drawn in one direction. So if you go to the opposite side, you'll notice that it's upside down. We've added some right-click functionality and change the direction, and it flips it around. Also, if you wanted to change the text height or obliquing angle or font, you would have to do that through the text properties because currently the properties dialog box is not supported by this command. So here, change it to 4 high, an obliquing angle of 10 degrees, and you'll see that it actually does have an obliquing angle and it's 10 degrees. One other feature of this, again, the right-click functionality or select it right from the menu and mask these objects, and you'll notice that they are masked. And if you move them, the mask does update as you move it along. This concludes the demonstration of the SmartDraft Polyline text command. Thank you.